just this one lesson learned from Subramanya. Question only pasu and pasa. Individual bound soul and bondage. Never ever question pati. That is what is the consciousness of Vetrivel. Vetrivel. This is the first lesson. Understand? Manifesting Subramanya's being in you. Decide forever, I will never question my Guru. That's what exactly I told Paramashiva. Actually, with Paramashiva, I relate more as Guru. Because the most intimate experience I had with Paramashiva is when he came as Arunagiri Yogeshwara. That's the ultimate intimate experience I had. So even now when I remember Paramashiva, I remember only as Arunagiri Yogeshwara. I said, I will never question my Guru. That is sealed. The Satya of my Guru and Satya of my Guru. Reality of my Guru, possibility of my Guru. No question about it. I will only question the Pasu and Pasa. What way I am supposed to become more responsible to tune myself to your vision for me? How can I manifest your vision more? Be more responsible, be more integrated to you, be more authentic to you. That's it. Make me understand in my language. I am here all out 100% with ferocious tyaga to burn myself, to drop myself at your feet and burn myself in your energy. And with this ferocious tyaga, I am here to become part of your larger vision. That's it. That's it. I am here only to question Pasu and Pasa about bondage and bound soul. Over. Nothing else. Nothing else. Will never ever question Pati. Pati's reality and possibility. Just understand this one thing, you will be liberated. From where you start matters. From where you start matters. And how you start matters.